for the question that everybody wants to know. Yeah,
the child of nosy tails want to know.
And everybody's asking.
Everybody asking.
And the question is Tori pregnant? And the answer is...
Yeah, thinking back on all the days I would come and get you hot, and we would sit around just to talk about life. Plans of getting off, us taking over the world. Always there beside me, dreams of making you my wife, or you're right for me.
What's up, working gang? It's your girl, Tour.
It's your boy, Dakota, and we back at it with that five.
All right, y'all, so today we are going to be doing our first Q&A. And I'm excited because I've been wanting to do something like this. So we're gonna go ahead and jump right on into the video. Hey. All right, first question. Have you and Dakota ever thought about having children? If so, how many?
Yes, we thought about having children. And we want about, well, I want about five. I don't know how many total.
No, but yeah, we're on the same page with them. We talked about this before, obviously. We want about five kids. You say about five, that's about the stop sign for us. That's a worker army, that's a worker game. Okay, this is funny. If you are given a choice between your hometown and living somewhere else, would you leave your hometown forever or stay in your hometown forever?
Bing.
Boo! That's kind of like the situation we're in now.
Yeah.
Like, we had to come to the decision.
And it's nothing against my hometown, it's just, it's so small. You know what I'm saying? Like, what?
You just, go ahead,
dude. I will.
You came and got my answer. You smashed my answer.
Oh, go ahead. No, you go ahead.
You want me to go first? No, yeah. You go first. You go ahead.
No, I feel bad.
Kind of the situation we in now, like, we don't hate where we from because we really battle for the longest. Are we going to stay home, make this work kill, do we got to do it at home, or are we going to leave? And we came to the conclusion, like, at some point, y'all, you just, it may not be for everybody. Some people may truly just be down heart for their hometown, and that's fine. But for us, it was sort of like, it's time. Like, we had to leave to do what we gotta do for us.
It's
and
time
that just,
to go.
It's time
it's
to
time
go.
Dip. It's just, time to dip. Bing bong. Gone.
It's just time it's to time. Take off.
I don't know another word. You kind of, not necessarily outgrow it, but you just know you got bigger places to go.
Yeah. So I would leave it forever before I just stayed forever, definitely.
For me, the only reason I'd probably go back to my family, and you just
your family,
and like to reach back for other kids, like you know where I grew up. Yeah. My hometown's sitting on athletes, like stupid
so
athletes, like
so talented,
super talented, but nobody ever, you know, heard of. Our town, hometown, so I mean, you rather see athletes go somewhere from there. So if they do, we go D2 or you know, smaller school, nothing really major. Like, you don't see nobody getting signed to Alabama or LSU from my hometown. So I would say, hey, I'm telling you, this boy right here, gonna be, you know, I would just try to, you know, set the foundation for my
right.
hometown.
Next question, how old are you? I am 22. Ooh, ooh.
I'm 33.
20.
So.
You what?
I'm kind of old.
Divorce. Stop playing.
I'm 33. Nah, I'm 21.
You play too much.
21. Nah, I'm 21 though.
Yeah, 22
I'm
or 21.
I'm a big 21. I am.
Next question. Where are y'all from? The Leo town of Alabama.
Exhale, Alabama.
Money maker question that everybody wants to know. Huh? I think it's time to ask the question everybody want to know.
What?
Everybody asking.
What?
Now for the question that everybody wants to know.
Yeah, the child of nosy tails want to know.
And everybody's asking.
Everybody asking.
And the question is Tori pregnant? And the answer is...
Hell no. Tori is not pregnant, and we are not trying to have no baby just yet. No time soon. No, we not.
Nah, but for real, y'all, like,
this
for real,
God's
for real.
Plan.
Right. God's plan. Hey, God's plan. Hey. Don't get us wrong, because it's like we be talking against kids. I promise y'all we love kids.
Yeah, definitely.
And that's not the case. We're not in a rush either. Like, we just, like, chilling right now. If it happened tomorrow and that's God's plan for us, that's what it's going to be.
Yeah.
But are we just trying right now? No, because we got stuff that we actually, like, want to accomplish first before we decide to bring a kid in. So, it's all about God's time at this point.
So, we definitely got plans.
Right. Next question. What's it like being a young married couple? A headache.
Damn.
I got asked this question a lot, too. We still learning. Yeah. It's exciting. It was scary at first. And still scary because you still...
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, you still learn. Like, we still... We've been together, what, 7 years?
Yeah.
So, we still learning each other still. Like, it's a difference in between being married and being just, like, in a relationship. Because we got to be more as one and... You know, we can't just make decisions on our own no more. It's like, I got to consult with him. He got to consult with me.
Yep.
You know, like, we growing up, obviously. You grow up faster now. Like, it's like, okay, we got to start being mature about stuff. We got to start doing this. Like, it ain't games no more. So, but overall, we love it.
Definitely got to work through the differences.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Like, you can't say, oh, I ain't going to talk to her. I'm going to just sit
right
by her all day. I'm going to just leave the house. First of all, you shouldn't be doing that anyway.
Right.
But it's different.
It's
a different experience.
It's good though, but different. This question kind of go with that one. What?
You be messing up some questions.
What was the reasoning for y'all getting married so young?
For one, God. I mean,
yes.
We just want to be. You know,
pleasing in his eyes.
A lot of people took that as a joke. Like when we said that, we were like, why y'all get mad? And they're like, God. They're like,
hey. Yeah, like we literally had people laughing in our face, like, what?
Like, what?
But
like,
yeah, I mean, it's in the Bible. What's the free? Read it.
A lot of it was why they laugh is because we were so young. So I guess they thought we was actually having a baby or something.
Yeah.
But,
staying a baby.
Jokes on you.
Got him! He ain't lying. People laughed in our face.
Yeah.
And for us, like, I grew up in the church. Like, we both, like, very religious.
Yeah. I didn't grow up in the church. I didn't start going to church till I got with Tour. So, I mean, it was... And, you know, it was just like...
It stuck with
me. Like, it made me want to do right.
You
know what I'm saying? Because I never grew up in the church.
Like, we ain't perfect. Like, we was living with each other for the longer than I... My mom and my dad, like, my parents are super religious. So, you know, it did help that they was talking at us. You know, like, okay, y'all got to do the right thing. Because when I went to college, we got an apartment together. And, you know, like, not just down talking on us or preaching, like, hard this, but it was just one of them things, like, okay, you know better, so do better. And my pastor, like, I promise y'all, she's not the type that's just going to preach at you, but she's going to make sure you do right.
Yeah.
She was talking to us, you know, like... If y'all gonna live together, do it the right way, just to help us, you know.
And then that's one of the things come up about shacking. See, I never knew what shacking was. I'm like, when they said shacking, I'm like, we ain't staying in no shack though. Like, what's that talking about? So then I learned about what shacking was, and you know, the process going on in the church, you know, learning more and more about it.
Mm-hmm.
I was like, yeah, I think it's about time I do the right thing, and not him. That question you feel.
It's nothing against people that's not married that's living with each other, because the question was our reasoning. That was our Tori's and Dakota's reasoning.
Nothing against
nobody, not throwing shade.
It is that y'all feel.
Right. Whatever your heart tells you to do
this.
We not just like the most perfect people by a long shot. We still do things, we still say bad words that we try to work on.
I definitely try to work on mine. Because I definitely got a foot mouth.
Very. Number one reason we want it to be pleasing in God's eyes. And that is what it is.
And it's not a joke.
Not a joke. Ha! What you laughing for?
Yeah. What is you laughing for?
Is God laughing? No, he's smiling at us.
Yeah. We blessed, you feel me? I think that wrap up that video, you know what I'm saying? We had a good time. We hope y'all had a good time. We hope that you come back. We hope that you hit that subscribe button. We hope that you like this channel. We hope that you keep tuning in, you feel me?
No, for real, y'all, what he said. I'm not going to repeat all that because he covered it. But we hope y'all really enjoyed this video. Like I said, every question was our opinion. our reasoning for things and just us. It has nothing to do with nobody else. Because some people will take what we said and be like, oh, they trying to say, no, no, sis. We said what we've been, how we are. We full of love over here.
Yeah.
Full of positivity. So join the gang, you
join
guys.
The gang.
What
join
are you
the
doing?
Gang. I just made that little gang. You know what I'm saying? Join the gang. You feel me?
If we don't post every day, because sometimes it's like you wake up and you get caught up, you may get caught up. And mind y'all, we just moved here too. Yeah. So we're in a new town. We still getting the hang of stuff. Yeah. Like we still got stuff we got to do. You know what I'm saying? So we literally trying to post every day. And if not every day, every other day. So that's what we've been doing probably like the past couple of days. Like, yeah. So if we don't post that day, we definitely trying to come that next day. You get what I'm saying? So like, if it ain't every day, every other day.
That do it for the video. If you would, hit that like, hit that subscribe button. You know what I'm saying? Follow the gang, join the gang. You feel me? Cause we lit over here. We lit. If you ain't lit, you probably don't want to be a part of it cause we too lit.
Cause every day we lit.
Full of positivity. You know what I'm saying? We ain't with that boy. You feel me?
You feel me?
You feel me? You smell me? You feel me? You heard me? Yeah, right, let's do it. We out of here.
Chain!
Y'all still here?
Bye.
Your price is way too high. You need to cut it. 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 Cut it.